to me the opportunity for Scotland to have real democratic power, so we can choose to lower poverty, so that we can choose to get rid of the UK's nuclear weapons from our lands, and have a better policy when it comes to an environmental, greener Scotland.